to this week's video. In this week's YouTube video, I'm gonna be doing a haul. I was only gonna do a makeup haul, but I decided to do a haul in general because I've gotten some things, some clothing bits. So I decided to do a haul. As you can see, I got a new set of nails. I painted this finger, the ring finger, gold because I wanted to do something cute, so I painted it gold. Sorry, I just started messing my nails. Yeah, I've painted it gold. It's really cute, really pretty. This one's still dry, so I'm trying not, still wet, so I'm trying not to mess it. But this is what it looks like. It looks a little bit see-through because, you know, I've been trying, I've been painting this nail. I've painted this like 7,000 times, and every time I paint it, it gets either streaky or thick, or the nail gets like thick, nothing like that. So it's a little bit, it's a little bit see-through, but I'm glad that it's not streaky, so I'm gonna do that as is. But yes, if you see my videos like this, my nails are like, they are so gross. Like, I got gold punch everywhere. But anyways, if you see my videos like this, please give it a huge thumbs up. Yeah, comment down below any messages you guys have for me to feel. Turn on your hashtag post notifications so you can be part of the hashtag Chanty Squad. Comment down below hashtag Chanty Squad so you won't miss any of my videos. So you won't, so you will be a part of my next week's shout out. Sorry if I'm acting weird. This nail is like a little bit wet, as I said. I don't want to damage it because I've been painting this nail for forever now. And I don't want to get it damage it. So yeah. So the first thing I'm going to show you guys. Hopefully I don't damage my nail. The first thing I'm going to show you is, I got this shirt. It says Latina Power. It's Latina Power. And it has this cute little tie. Yeah, you can see a cute little tie. And it says Latina Power. And I got that shirt. So yeah, I got it yesterday. And it's my favorite shirt ever. So yeah, I like that shirt. It's really cute, really cute. The next thing I got is this pair of shoes. I'm trying carefully not to damage my nail. But yeah, I got this pair of shoes. Really cute, really pretty. This one, and then this is the other one. They're so cute. I got these. These are my favorite. And these are so cute. I got these shoes and I love these. These are so cute. They are my favorite. And I wore them yesterday because we went out. We went out with my mom. Sometimes on Sundays we go out and we go, like, we go out somewhere and do a few walks and stuff, and my mom wanted to go out, so we also took my sister's dog, because she went to a birthday, to a friend's house for her birthday, and we had to take her dog because it was being uncontrollable, it was being crazy, his sister was being crazy, so we had to take him. Okay, the next, last clothing item I got is this pair of shoes. These sandals are beautiful. My sister, she fell in love with them, so she wanted them so bad, so we had to go to the store and get them. We went yesterday. I don't know, it's done on Saturday, so that is on Saturday. And my sister wanted them so bad that we had to go back and get them. So yes, she felt so bad, I have to go back and get them. Anyways, yeah, we have this. This is it. I got this. She got them in like a cream color. That is nice. She got this in like a brown cream color. I got this in blue. I guess these ones are really pretty. And I like these ones. They're my favorite and they're cute. So I like these shoes. So I'm gonna put this on the floor. No. Now I have to make waves for the makeup. So yeah. Make waves. So I got this box from BoxyCharm that I have no idea. Wait. Give me a second. This, I have this thing that this like is a flare that this light I don't like, so yeah. So yeah, anyways, like I was saying, I got this BoxyCharm box that I had no idea I was gonna receive. It was like I had no idea I was gonna receive this BoxyCharm box, to be honest. So this is it. This is the whole reason I wanted to do the video, but I decided to include the clothing items that I got. So yeah, this is the BoxyCharm that I got. It's really cute, really pretty, and yeah, I'm gonna show you guys what I got. Hopefully I don't bring this nail, it is crazy for me. It's, you know, anyways, yeah. So, the first thing I'm gonna show you is this sugar crystal pad. This probably didn't come in the BoxyCharm, but they had like this, had this palette and another palette. and they had like coupon, like they have a code that each product had a code that you can insert the code of that product and you could get it for free. So I inserted the code for this product and I got it for free. Then you can hear my sister singing in the background. I'm sorry about that, but yeah. I inserted the code for this product and I got it for free. So I got this product for free. So excited because this product is my holy grail and I love I love this palette, so it's my baby. I haven't used it yet, but this palette's really pretty. I want to use some swatches, but like, it's like late at night. I'm kind of tired, and I don't know if I want to use it. But if you want to see me do a video using new, not new makeup, because I don't have enough makeup to try. But if you guys want to see me do a video using this palette on Instagram, really fun to do it. I love just using this palette. Comment down below. That would be a fun video to do, and I love this specific product. That would be fun, so comment down below and I will do that video for you. That's something you guys want to see. Anyways, I'm gonna... Wait, this way I'm gonna show you guys the product because it's pretty beautiful. Okay. The palette's called Sugar Crystals Violet Frost. The box has the colors in the back. You see? Yeah, like my Fenty Beauty, like my Sephora X Makeup. You see my fashion palette, I love the color from the back. But so does the palette, it's really cute. I like this palette, so pretty, the colors are stunningly beautiful. So I'm gonna open this up so you can see. This is it. Oh, I'm so excited. It's really pretty. Yeah, I like it. This is it. Some really pretty colors. Sorry if I'm blinding you guys with my the mirror, but yeah, it's fine. I hope you can hear people singing happy birthday. Birthday is someone's birthday. I had no idea, but yeah, someone's birthday. So yeah, this product is my holy grail. I love this product. It's my holy grail. And I was baby. Really pretty. And my nails are pretty tough. Yes! My nails, I mean, but his nails, it's like, his nails are like pretty much dry. I think, of course, if I poke it, I will damage it. But, you know, we'll see tomorrow how this nail lasts. We'll see. Okay, anyways, the next palette I have is this. This palette I have is this Suave Aristo palette. Like, I was telling my sister, because I showed her what I got, and I was telling her that the packaging of this palette reminds me of The Great Gatsby. I don't know if you've seen that movie. I haven't seen it, but, you know, Leonardo DiCaprio. Yeah. The packaging of this palette reminds me of The Great Gatsby for some reason. I don't know if the names of the palette have to do with Great Gatsby, but yeah. This palette reminds me of Great Gatsby. Gives me Leonardo DiCaprio, right? I don't know what the palette reminds me of. But yeah, it's really pretty. Now I'm going to show you guys. And it's just... I was gonna throw this packaging away, but then I was like, wait, what if I do a boxy charm? Huh? So I kept the packaging because of the haul. So yeah, this palette is also beautiful. In the box, it said that they were gonna send me. I did not expect this palette at all. I subscribed from boxy charm a long time ago, so I wasn't expecting to get a box from them. I don't know why they sent me this. I subscribed a long time ago, so. I mean, I'm happy that I got it, but seriously, I subscribed a long time ago, so I don't know why they would send me this, because I subscribed, like I said, but you know, whatever. So this is the palette. They said that they were going to send me a Tony Moly sheet mask, so I emailed them to the Twitter, DM'd them, and told them that they didn't send me the sheet mask, and I also, with my points, got a lipstick. It's like purple lipstick that has a glitter, and they didn't send me it either, so I told them that they didn't send me the lipstick either, so let's see what they say. But yeah. This is it. So, this is the colors. Oh my god, sorry. This is so pretty. Here, this is the colors. Really pretty color. The inside, and like the inside gives me like the Great Gatsby vibes. I don't know if you can see that. But yeah, that's what it gives me. My sister said the same thing. She was like, it does. But yeah, it gives me like, she just said the same thing. But yeah, like it gave me Great Gatsby vibes. I don't know why, but it gave me the Great Gatsby. I haven't seen the Great Gatsby. But yeah, that's the vibe that I got from this palette. really cute. That is how it's really cute. It's in Dubai, it's also like cute. I've been wanting some eyeshadow brushes from Soeva for the longest time, but the brushes are so expensive. There's also this company called these brushes that I've been wanting to try for the longest time. But as cute as the brushes are, they're probably expensive, so I don't have the money for that right now. But I might in the future get some blink brushes. We'll see. I don't know. I might. Who knows? But yeah, this is the palette in its packaging. So then we have these Barrington lashes that I'm giving to my uncle's wife because I don't use lashes. She knows how to put in lashes. And like she puts on lashes, like that's her job, like that's what she does. She puts on lashes and she charges people for that. But that's what she does. And I showed her, she was like so excited. It comes with like a little lash glue. But yeah, I don't know. I don't know how to put on lashes. And even if I did, I don't wear lashes. So yeah, this is some lashes and a little lash glue. So I'm pretty, she's gonna love these lashes. I don't know what the name of these lashes is. It says, if all else fails, back your lashes. I don't know the name of these lashes. It doesn't say a name. It says, Harlow 3D Silk Lashes with Mini Lash Glue. I'm so happy that it comes with a mini lash glue because, you know, yeah, I'm so happy that it comes, you know. And, like, I'm so happy. I'm just realizing that I forgot to put, like, I don't know if you can see there, I forgot to put, nail polish, but I'm gonna leave it like that because if I keep on painting my nails, I'm gonna ruin them and I don't want that. So I'm gonna look past that. Hopefully, I don't get too annoyed at that, but whatever, it's not a video. Anyways, that's it. Oh, I also got something to give to my sister because, you know, I got some items to give to my sister because I already have those items. So, wait, okay. The first, let me move this to the next one. So the first thing I got. The first thing I got in my box plan is in here. So let me find it. Give me a second, guys. I need to find the product. Okay, so the first thing I got in my boxy charm is this, the Professional Problem Primer. I already got this in the boxy charm. So I gave this to my sister. This is mine, but the one that I got in the boxy charm that we just opened, I gave it to my sister. I had a mini version of that, and I gave it to my sister, but now she has a full version. So yeah, that is Professional Primer. Yeah, this is what I got, and I gave one to my sister. Which, yeah, that's it. Then, what? Something else that I got in my box account that I also give to my sister is this iconic London highlighter to give to my sister. So yeah, this is it. You see, iconic London highlighter. There's no shape or nothing. So yeah. Then something else that I also got that I gave to my sister. Let me see if I can find it. I got this. I have more brushes, but these are two from the set. I got these colored brushes from Lavish Makeup Lavish. So I gave this to my sister. So yeah, I have these brushes that I got and I gave them to my sister. So yeah, that's cool. So yeah, guys, that's pretty much, okay, my nails like bothering me, but yeah. Yeah, guys, that's pretty much everything that I got from my Boxy Charm box, and that's pretty much all the clothing and shoes bits that I bought recently. If you guys want to see more videos like this, please give it a huge thumbs up. Subscribe over here. Comment down below any video suggestions you guys have for me to film. Turn on your hashtag post notifications so you can be part of the hashtag Chanty Squad. Wanna upload hashtag Chanty Squad so you won't miss any of my videos. My socials will be either here or here. I forgot to say that in the intro, but it will be my socials. Give this video a huge thumbs up. Like I said, turn on the ringy dingy bell so you won't miss any of my videos, obviously. You'll get a notification every time I upload. So thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so very much. I've been moving my hands so much, I just don't know what to do with my hands. And I got these nails, so I don't know what to do with it. Since I got these nails on, I don't know what to do with my hands. So anyways, thank you guys so much. I love you guys so very much. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Love you guys very much. Peace out. Love you guys. Bye.